Hi guys, and welcome back to part 20 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antiques coins, destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, and we've already got the treasured photos and their reward, so we can forget about those. Okay, so using a lockpick, we can open this box and get at coin number 17. Thank you. Okay, so we're just going to spend a few minutes here. We need to make a little bit of room. We need to create some ammo as well. Anyway, you can see on the screen what I'm doing. So now we've got the lift working, I'm going to take the opportunity here to go to the first level, return to this save room and create a save, and hopefully I'll see you on part 21.